Welcoming you all. Today let's see how to prepare an instant gulab jamun with few simple ingredients. Now let's get started and see how to prepare it. I have taken about 2 cups of leftover rice, add it to a blender jar and blend it. There is no need to add water while blending it. You'll get a paste like texture, a pinch of cardamom powder. For 2 cups of rice, I am adding about 1/2 cup of milk powder. Add the milk powder little by little and mix it well. And about 1 tablespoon of wheat flour. For those who don't have milk powder, you can boil 1/2 liter of milk and reduce it to 1/2 glass and add it along with this blended rice. So in that case the mixture will be little bit watery. You can add an extra 1 tablespoon of wheat flour, making it 2 tablespoons. If you are using milk powder, then you can add 1 tablespoon of wheat flour. Now knead it well. Add about 1/2 teaspoon of ghee. And prepare a crack-free dough. So our dough is ready. Prepare small balls out of it. Make sure that the balls are crack-free. Now let's prepare the sugar syrup. I have taken about 1/2 cup of sugar. So for 1/2 cup of sugar, we'll be adding 1/2 cup of water. Use the same measurement cup for measuring both the sugar and water. To this mixture, add few strands of saffron. Boil it well until the sugar completely dissolves. Our sugar syrup is ready. Now let's fry the prepared balls. So I have prepared a crack-free ball. Fry it well until they turn golden brown evenly on all the sides. For the measurement that I have given in this video, you will get about 12 balls of the medium size as shown in the video. The fried balls are looking very soft. Now let's add them to the sugar syrup. So I have added them to the sugar syrup. Set it aside for 15 minutes so that they get soaked well in the sugar syrup. Yes, a tasty and very yummy gulab jamun is ready in very few minutes. This can be done easily with the ingredients that are available at home. It's looking very soft and tasty. Try out this instant gulab jamun recipe and let us know your feedback. If you like our video, like, share and subscribe. Stay tuned for more recipes. Thank you.